Always hit him with the meow.
Meow.
Do you hear?
There he is.
Oh, and he just walks away.
Wow.
High bearded. We didn't enjoy our
dancing. User joined your channel.
Real.
Right? Yeah, what?
Like good. SMH.
Yeah, I did. I think it's one of the ops.
Huh?
Are you CR Izu?
Yeah.
Completely right.
Wait, what happened? Wait,
bro, you're gonna wear his armor, Bright.
I am now Raider Hark.
Oh, you're gonna wear Hark's armor, though.
Oh, yeah, no, I wanted to add a little flair to my own.
Wow, shameless.
Yeah. Oh, Mr. Arc, Lambert.
Arc lead?
Yeah, no, I'm Arc lead, yeah. Oh, wait, am I Harkina? I'm dressed up as Harkina Dryden. Today.
Dryden has arrived. Wait,
it's me. Wait, can I say the thing? Can I
what
say
you...
Buddy.
Oh, your courage. Channel. That's cringe.
I'm cringe. Oh, I thought it was funny.
Come hey, on. You are funny, though.
It's the must man.
Hello.
He's a CR.
I like how. Why is everybody around me?
Oh, we
why
got
not?
We got the peanut.
One of us.
He was at
no.
Oh, we got a peanut.
Harkina.
Yeah,
Yo,
I am Harkina.
Harkina, our Fino
user
lead?
Joined your channel.
Furry lead here.
You should give that to Lombax then.
My brother.
Hey, he already has
what
it. What do you know?
My brother. The teleport pole behind.
Oh,
let's go.
That.
Not the hat. Who's wearing the hat?
That was honestly horrifying. I've already picked my costume, I think. Oh no, I should actually just wear Hark's uniform. You're right.
Yeah,
you're right.
Changing this up.
Hey, you kind of just look like yourself.
Yeah.
His armor. I might. I don't know if I want to change. I don't know what I should do.
Could do blind instead.
Oh my god, I kind of want to now.
What? As a battle droid.
I'm gonna just be a
you get shot in the head. That's a risk I'm willing to take.
Honestly, though, I'm very tempted now, though.
I'm wait, where's... Okay, I better sort by mod, then.
I think so. Wait, hold on. Where is do we have our own?
Where's Misfit? Yeah, we do. Where's Misfit?
Yeah, should just do the T-Series.
Alright, we go in phase one up in this.
I'll be a BX.
There we go.
I need a funny
user
deals.
Joined your channel.
Actually, shit. Never
mind.
Oh, that actually. He scared the crap
like
out
a
of me.
From Oblivion.
He looks horrible. He's like an SCP.
User joined your channel.
You should keep the helmet on.
He is like an SCP. Hold on. I gotta fix my radios real quick. Claymore 27 signing on to net.
Holy Charlie.
We have two CRs today? What?
Right.
Missed it, come on.
How do you use
you're
the
very
radio?
Creative.
Oh my eyes!
Thank you.
It's the reason our spaceship blew up.
the hat impaled
be,
it.
I like my armor
values,
and
really
I don't.
That is the actual lore reason. Is the congrats, sir. You cranked the code.
I get a cookie.
Yay.
Hey guys, calm down. CR lead here.
Oh my god.
I honestly was thinking about
User joined your channel.
Oh shit.
Claymore 23 sign on 60.
Easy.
Claymore 23 sign on 35.
How am I supposed to shadow you if you're all the way over there?
Wait, what do you want me to do?
I don't know. Just keep it. Keep it. Let me just
tell you?
I guess.
Okay.
I don't know.
It's just like what it's basically what you're doing is like what Crozier did last week.
I just I just need you to follow me.
You're gonna be running with us. No.
Oh what?
Because Bright. This is Bright's platoon. So
yeah.
This is Bright's platoon. Okay. Yeah. You would either have fun.
Well, I can't just if he's already made himself. All right. How about this?
CSM. CR.
Where's Aura?
Yeah.
Aura.
You getting some server issues?
I will keep a distance. Keep a watch from afar, and I will evaluate him. How's that sound?
Oh, baby. That's 10 okay.
Yes,
really
cool. You need him though as a medic, don't you?
Hi.
Sure.
Lambert medic. All right.
User
anymore.
Disconnected from your channel.
User
joined
Lambert?
Your channel.
Yo,
Biscuit. Okay, never mind. Izu's joined us. He doesn't care.
They're both B1s with top hats.
Perfect.
What? You just joined us, so that's good. I guess it won't happen any other way, and Aura's okay with it.
User joined your channel.
Flamer went there, he always has your back.
God damn it.
You couldn't even finish that.
User joined your channel.
Rombo, it's Rika. Can you go snap with the turtle? Zazel, can you go with him?
Very cool.
Ow, my eyes again.
Join your droid brethren.
Beep boop.
You look really handsome today.
Yeah, really? Okay.
I'm still in your
poop.
Dude, I look at some guy from XCOM. Oh, he's gone.
That is absolutely, utterly horrifying.
Do I not look like someone from XCOM?
Only Self can do it. Like, he does it really well.
I'm disappointed.
Whatever comes at you, if it's zombies, if it's something else.
Who here has played XCOM?
Yo.
Hey, Misfit.
Have you played XCOM Quick?
Oh, hold on.
Yes.
Misfit, are you not prepared? Oh.
Oh my god, it's Doug Dimmadome.
Bro, it's hard. Arfleed.
Yeah, are you not prepared? Is that why you're wearing
yep,
blindfold?
Wait,
your aura?
Yeah.
It's a
Warhammer, Warcraft reference.
Ooh, wait, Warcraft? Where?
I'm prepared, bro.
I mean,
Ark.
I think
the
Ark.
I am Harkina. What do you mean? What do you mean?
User joined your channel.
Oh, true, I see that.
Yes.
I see that.
Yes, I am now Harkina.
Very cool, Kanye.
I was originally going to be Ark lead, but then somebody mentioned Harkina, and now it's that. I am now Gen.
Oh, yeah. That's the lore.
Oh, well, the lore is real today.
Yes, because.
This is so dumb.
Oh my god.
I despise this.
I took this from. Got the idea
horrendous.
From Hogs.
Hold on.
Oh my.
User joined your channel.
I don't know what to think about this.
Oh my god.
This is what
I'm
made.
What I normally think when I see something
buddy
like
in your channel timed out.
Why? That's about it.
Neo,
oh
you
my god, it's Phoenix.
No, it's Doom.
Phoenix, welcome back.
It's Doom.
Oh, like buddy. I was just doing Destiny raids for
buddy
several
joined
years,
your channel.
But I'm back now.
The funny
it's
thing is,
weird.
I don't know who Phoenix
grave.
Is.
Oh my god.
I literally cannot the joke.
Former leader of the unit.
Really? Funny. Dang.
Correct.
Did he not just wear Doom's right. armor all the time?
It was similar.
Yeah.
Oh, Punisher still...
Hey, Bright.
Every time I see Punisher walk by, I have
to... Yes, you abomination.
It's just standing there.
No, I love your voice, man. But
yeah.
Could you go on Whisper? My my ghost ears are deteriorating.
I literally am on Whisper, Punisher. I don't know what you're talking
what?
About. I just checked and I was on Whisper.
Are you gonna finish that glue stick?
Nah, it's so good, man.
That was an eldritch creature from beyond comprehension.
Yo, I'd totally shoot that eldritch creature from beyond comprehension.
Anyway, 220 check.
Good check.
Easy to be on 220.
I don't think
you're
gonna give it away.
I think we should all turn and shoot.
Right, how do you feel that I'm dark-bound?
I love it.
What
he is everything.
I'm using the dark one that doesn't fit. I might try the.
Hey, do the hollow one.
Yo, why?
Balazar's me, so apparently.
Oh, the snow one.
Because that's not the snow.
Everyone's sliding around. Do you notice that, Neo?
Yeah, I think we're getting a tad bit of desync. I'm kind of worried about the rest of the up.
I'm wondering if it's that thing.
Have you seen Alistar?
Yes, I have. He is not. He is me.
It's the 101st snow helmet, which I think, yeah, it does have protection.
Ow, my eyes.
Hold on. I'll be back.
Servo.
What?
Your head looks particularly low res today.
It does. I used a new oil-based scrub.
You should get a better product then.
What are you talking about? I was going for the low-res look.
Oh, okay.
Going retro.
Bro, why am I getting more blind?
The engineer, I will not be able to be
that insert
clear,
joke here.
But that would be not the problem, because we'll be running as one big team.
What the fuck is the sign?
The sign?
What the fuck is that?
For people?
What is that?
What do you mean?
Clone.
It's the same thing,
but...
Oh.
Yep, I'm...
What the
fuck? Advisor, Claymore 2, message incoming, over.
Claymore 2-2, this is Claymore 2-7, send your message over.
It was to Advisor.
For last of all, this is Claymore 2-2, I would like to request the advanced engineer perms for the VCT mod. How go,
you over? What the... Why?
He's right.
Hold on, let me see your backpack. Let me see your backpack.
Oh no. Okay. I just got it today, so.
Oh, okay.
Don't judge me too hard. I think it should be good though. It's just a copy of the.
I think we just carry that now. Alright, cool. You're good.
Alright.
Misfit, go ahead and give him the advanced NG perms.
Hey,
Virgo.
Where's my demo, right? We're switching.
Can't see anything.
Alizar, you good looking man.
Oh.
Elazar.
Is everyone still okay?
I am okay.
Let me check your chat.
Everybody's not listening to me.
Yeah, I heard everyone say "oh no" in T-Far, so I was very worried.
Hey, I am here. I want to.
You want? Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you want from me?
I want to check your kit in just a second.
Yeah, it's fine.
That's true.
Are we supposed to?
User joined your channel.
Okay.
Okay, you're good.
All right, I'm ready.
All right. Kennedy, you would rock it if you would just do the dual DC.
I will try to join you.
The dual guns.
I'm just going to have to send another blanket statement saying that you're supposed to wear fucking something that shows you're a Republic.
I picked the wrong one. I'll leave you in a second.
I'm dressed up as a Garkban anyway.
You're a Garkban. What's going to happen?
Okay, we still wait.
I can't see 2 feet in front of me, Brian.
Okay, you're good. Let me see your,
That's what I wanna talk. I prefer we will be running as one big team.
Hey, what uniform are you wearing?
Dagger EOD.
Oh.
I am thinking.
Hey, nerds, make sure you're on Whisper. Whisper check.
I am on Whisper, okay. Well.
Okay, you're good.
No, we're running as one big team.
I have no idea where the rest of my fucking people are.
Yeah, we're gonna scoot up.
What is your face? With the cat ears, you look like something from Fallout. All right, I'm gonna go over here now.
Puffy's not even dressing up. Sheesh.
Dameless.
Hey, I can see again.
No, he's going base shit. He's going.
Okay. Should we start doing radio readiness checks now?
I already did.
Oh. Well, what's the status of it?
Right, 2-3 is literally two people.
I know. They can make it work. Carvis is supposed to be here.
2-2 said 4 minutes.
And never steal his office and suck him off.
Oh.
And that's my entire squad today.
Where's Corvus? And all Apple the others.
Smack. Apple Smack also, and Corvus respond. Are on server. I don't think Kennedy's used to
J-tacking.
I just don't know where the fuck they is. So I'm gonna go hunt them down.
Corvus and
Grannies are allowed to run marksmen.
They're probably checking their stuff.
Yeah.
Ooh.
They've always been able to.
Dude.
I guess I'll go Bravo.
I'm kind of digging the Spec Ops B1s. Mm-hmm. Look at all the bandolier.
One, which is sniper school, which we teach them all about.
I dig it. Can't have
I'm going all in for it.
You're going all in?
I got the backpack even too. Mm-hmm.
No,
but are you as strapped as this
guy? You can run it anytime.
Sorry, I ain't ready though. I ain't that ready for
it. Apparently, my engineer cannot use the fortified tool. Can you run the
fortified tool? So you're kind of the same.
Over. Ow, my eyes.
Yes. I'm going from being able to see fine to not being able to see 5 feet in front of the
crane. I hope I get at least. My goal is to get blue on blue once. Let's see if it even happens.
Hey, nerds.
I swear
to God, it's every week.
I
want to
see people
are
that
it's
eager
two
to
buttons.
Shoot.
Control tab, and your own whisper. Look at that.
I
would have control tab, your own whisper. It's crazy.
I had to move mine.
User
in control
timed out. User joined your channel. Right.
I got this.
You're Garkband. You shut up.
Yeah, I'm gonna start. I'm a Garkband. I'm gonna do that shit. I'm gonna start fucking Garkband.
All right. Make sure you're all on whisper.
Shut the
fuck up. I vote if they're not on whisper, we shoot them.
Nate, you're denied.
Why is everything so weird? Why does it all look so wrong?
I vote if Kennedy is not on whisper, we shoot him.
Oh man, Servo's got that gun I was wanting to try out, but I can't.
The new advanced support one?
Yes.
Advisor, this is Claymore
23. 23, send message for advisor.
Be advised, the teleport pole from spawn to the new spawn is broken. Over.
I dig it, Bearded. What is all yours?
Where's all my what, sorry?
Let me
armor.
Can't explain why no
which
one, two,
one is
here
it?
Yet.
Commando armor 14. No, wait. The shoulder pads are 14. Katana armor. I want to say the one on Pop Omega, but I can't remember the name of it. Random helmet. And tenor on the side. And then, yeah, got the gun as well, because I can use it.
I dig it.
Yeah.
Was that or ODST and Spartan? I was kind of tempted, but, yeah.
ODST and Spartan. Well, Spartan would break us, but alright.
It doesn't now, it just causes a massive lag spike for about 5 minutes, and then
Well, last time Neo did it in my SCP off, it didn't go so well. We'll see, I guess.
Hello, can you hear me? Hello, hi.
You went down the rabbit hole.
I used it, I can't remember what it's called. Is it the Promethean Horseman? One that used to stalk World War One battlefields?
Arcadian Horseman.
Arcadian Horseman.
Yeah.
I think that's the first video I watched, man.
Oh, that's one of my favorites.
But I like, they can't be killed, it's like, but they can't cross fresh water. I'm like, okay.
Yeah, but they can't.
To the sea, then.
As soon as they see you, they constantly hunt you for the rest of your days.
Yeah, once you see them, you have to die.
Yeah.
Which I kind of like, it's a bit like a...
What was it?
God, what is this?
The bodies in the lake one. I love that one.
What was that?
Bright, why is this stupid in my left ear getting louder?
I don't know. What's in your left ear?
You weren't listening to the conversation, so you don't get it. Anyway, Kennedy, stop being stupid, please.
Why?
I should have done the Cad Bane.
Do we even have Cad Bane stuff?
We have his hat, as Panther's over there is.
Oh, no.
Where?
No, so if it was Deadeye's level of that, you'd be hearing fart noises in the
private
sound every 5 seconds.
I would only do dual. I want to do a dual pistols only.
Well, Cad Bane only works if you got the breath tubes.
The what?
And if you're doing the breath tubes, the breathing tubes.
Oh, I guess. But there's some parts where he doesn't have the breath tubes.
And if you're doing dual pistols, you might want to go Django then. You won't get the special
Dagger
sound.
We don't have any of those in our mods.
Well, we have Boba Fett, I think.
Dagger 1-3, signed to ground to air.
I am bright.
Yeah, bright spot is one to the right.
No, I am bright.
Yeah, bright spot is right here. You're standing in my spot.
Oh, sorry then.
Oh, okay.
I want to see how many people actually realize what I'm wearing.
At least that's how it normally is.
Yo, I don't know about everybody else, but we may have the most fun with our Halloween ops.
It's worth it.
But aren't we the only ones that do Halloween ops?
Misfit, are we the only ones that do our Halloween ops?
I don't think Misfit's on 220.
Yeah, I will be moving. It's fun spot, but well.
2-1-2-3-2 Romeo readiness check, over.
To Romeo, this is Claymore 2-2, we are ready. Oh.
Didn't you ask specifically for 2-1 and 2-3?
Claymore.
Yes.
2 Romeo, this is 2-3. Be advised, we're waiting for a couple troopers, over. 2-2-2-3-2 Romeo, solid copy on last out.
What?
We might want to throw 2-3 and 2-2 together.
Yeah, that's a possibility. Panther! If you're gonna
right.
Be, if you're gonna be Cad Bane, I'm gonna require you to only roll.
Nope, I am Bat Kane. My Bollywood movie comes out next month.
Okay, alright. I was just gonna say you have to do a dual pistols only ops.
I was told not to grab my pistol.
Everyone
should be on Wisp,
so I don't have to use it. Okay, I'll accept it. How badly do you guys want me to do a dual pistol only? Hola!
Yeah, that's up to you.
What are you doing with a flamethrower?
I'm a pilot, it's not like I'm gonna use it.
You might have to. What's up, Izu?
I got a sidearm.
If you do a pistol zone, just take the bolt shield for your primary.
That's a Brett, it's part of the...
I got a sidearm.
It's part of the costume. I'm playing a DBA flamethrower.
No, not musket only.
I'm not ready to go at all. I forgot
yeah,
armor.
Yeah, Brett, it's my...
It's your custom.
Oh,
not gonna lie, this is actually kind of cool. The Spartans over here. Bulwark.
Hey, Grill, come here.
What's up?
What is the helmet called?
The helmet is Mark 6/S helmet.
Really? Yeah.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet.
So is the West dual West Stars, you think, blind only? I can get away for this one op.
Stop it.
From the horizon, this is 2 Romeo. We are ready for brief. Have copy.
This is 2 Romeo signing to net. Please shut the fuck up. Out.
I have to
Claymore
literally
two
shield
I prefer
you from
a bit more
Misfit.
Fucking respect, right?
Shut up.
Two one
shut
not sure.
Stop bickering.
You.
Stop
no.
It. Pass it. Shut up. Oh my god.
Is this a longbow? I can't even tell. I can't see a damn thing.
Why has that man got a shield through his neck? Bro.
What? What?
Fortunate.
Anyway.
I've already
started. Alright, hi, welcome to Spoopy Halloween.
Mjolnir undersuit human.
Oh my eyes.
if you're gonna talk over me, at least be on whisper, you motherfucking disrespectful little cunty bollocks shitting cunt bollocks. Alright? Thank you. Alright, so yeah. You're all dressed up, hopefully only cosmetically. There's not really too much wrong unless you've got permission from me to run something else. Just a bit of fun. Please don't fucking shoot anyone that looks like a droid. If you're dressed like a droid and you're not obvious like Servo is, it's your own fault. PTSD vision will go away soon. I was just testing the snowstorm, but I accidentally put it on for 50 minutes, and that was 40 minutes ago, so it will go soon. So, the CIS have a facility here. Apparently, they're running experiments, and when we sent in people to investigate, we lost signal with them, which are marked on map, signal 1 and 2. Your job is to go investigate, find them. They should look something like the holograms in front of you. And then your job is to also find the facility, find out what they're experimenting on, and shut it down if at all possible. There should be a tactical droid. You can see there's the head of one on the holotable. We do have the tactical droid. It's a thing. But yeah, that's pretty much all the info we have. Spoopy Halloween or please don't friendly fire. Any questions? Punisher.
Will we get to do trick-or-treating later?
Only if you're good.
PTS?
Yes, Rancor Battalion.
When will my Garg Bomb be lifted?
Absolutely never. Words from blind. Hush, I'm PTS. Not gonna be able to
breathe. Does the trick or treat involve murder?
Only if you're bad.
Yay!
Come on, gun twice, gun thrice. Alright. Oh my god, Raven.
Thank you.
Everything is.
Yelling check?
Yelling check, imagine.
Yeah, hold on, hold on.
Yo, what's the keybind for the radio?
will I get my promotion later?
Mayhaps, who knows? You'll never know. Even I don't know. Elazar?
About the Fortify tool. It's not working.
Uh-huh. You told me about this, I'll fix it. Byleth?
Good.
My god, last PTS and then you can go plan, my god. It's like teaching elementary school kids.
Can we get doctor perms for CM Sick? He rolled into the wrong slot.
Yeah, that's fine. Ask over Ella next time. All right, go plan.
All right, everyone, follow me if you're leadership.
Arcborn away.
My leadership.
Buddy, joined your channel.
Neo, please tell Mister to get rid of the PTS vision.
Yes, please get rid of the sound effects.
I wasn't listening to what Mr. said. I don't know what we're actually meant to be doing.
We're a containment team of MTF. That's basically all you need to know.
Okay, right.
And two people we have to rescue and a tactical droid.
I meant to be doing my own fucking thing. God damn it, give me a second.
First off, Baka.
User disconnected from your channel.
Baka.
Not on Whisper, imagine Battalion.
I want you to fold in with 2-2, their other team. Okay. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Sorry,
okay.
My brain's catching up on other things.
All right. Now, let's go on
User
Whisper
joined your channel.
And talk about where we're going to go. So,
give me a second.
We have two lost signals. Lost signal 1, lost signal 2. Let's take it together as a platoon for each one. We have hammer. There's probably no vehicles to use. So what we'll do, and feel free to jump in if you feel like you have a good suggestion, is we can go into an LZ right about here. LZ Spectre.
Hey, Alex, sorry, I was did someone there correctly? Let me see.
What's a good ghost name that's not Ghost? Because we actually have a member of the Ghost.
We're gonna go Phantom for Banshee.
Banshee.
I'm freezing my box off out here. Holy shit.
Let me see.
That's Casper.
Alright, yeah, the next one will be Casper then.
Not so friendly ghost.
Let me see. Turned out maybe, that's maybe a bit close, right?
A bit Spectre close.
On a slope, that's going to be a rough landing for Hammer, to say the least. What we could maybe do is move that to the town, at the airport Bavik. It'll give us.
You
some...
want us to climb all the way up the mountain?
But, well, it's an easier landing for Hammer, unless you want to land on top of the mountain.
It would be easier for us to land on top of that mountain.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
What are we landing at now?
The other option you have is you can also land from the north instead.
Going to the north might tip off whatever is in Lost Sector signal too, so what we'll do is we'll keep it this way. Maybe like around here. That's a flat little area, it looks like, LZ Banshee.
It's still right in their sight, I'd say on top of the mountain.
The top, alright.
I think the top's a better idea, genuinely. It spaces us out from the enemy a bit more.
I agree. We'll keep it there. I honestly we probably only really need two lats. So, and since two squads, all we need is one lat. So... who's drawing already? What the?
Man, you really punched me in the face.
What happened?
It's somebody. Candy, you should point and laugh at him.
Me? If it was me, I was doing map stuff, sorry.
You just hit the people.
Sorry, my bad, I was
Kennedy,
doing
map. Get her a good punch, bitch.
That was a keybind issue.
Yeah. He didn't make anyone move. Weak ass shit.
Sorry. I'm only trying to sow chaos a little.
A little.
Okay, how are we splitting the things?
Well, so I've already moved. I'm gonna move them to the two one to this Overwatch over here. We're gonna have 2-2 just book it down this
book
way.
It.
Yeah, down in there. Actually, you guys coming from this sector. After you give us an initial assessment, Kennedy, you will then make your own way into the area, and we'll divide it up here. Why are you... What is... Oh, Overwatch, Chushusi.
I hate it.
Oh god.
Oh my fucking god. Okay.
If I'm being 100% honest, I also think a good Overwatch position is if you can put them to the north, you can put them behind the mountains, and
hey,
they can just climb up the mountains. And they
have a PPS.
Well, we got longbow, so we can put them over that way.
That's I don't care. A good longbow spot.
I got a question here. Why aren't we letting the first enemy you show up?
Oh, walking you because you have Halo stuff on.
All right, let's get the schmoving fellas out.
All right, so Longbow, if you could find a good Overwatch point to look at both lost signals as we move on.
I have two places already picked out.
Perfect, you are amazing, baby.
Oh, sorry, I'm not look using yours. It's cringe.
It's sausage.
And then we will move our way through the road to this area.
This is Longbow. That's my message over.
Hammer Fag
is Longbow. That's
the device.
You have one.
Yeah,
time
you are now 2. There is no 2-3. It's only 2-2.
It is 2-3 now.
Yeah. Okay. 2-2-3.
I'm not calling you 2-2-3.
Switching the marker. Yeah. We will call ourselves 2-2-3.
So, I'm not calling you 2-2-3.
Sorry, that was my cat.
I will have a stroke.
I will. Alright, so at the next objective, at the signal number 2, I'm going to have 2-2-3 at the dig line. And then Claymore 2-1 will search the facility and find anything.
Wait, are you attacking both at once?
No.
Okay.
We're doing it one at a time.
Okay, okay. I'll just make sure.
So, remember, just in case you guys forgot, those two guys over there who we're trying to save, we're trying to find out what's going on here, like some creepy SCP-type deal, and there's a tactical droid we have to capture, along with all these other objectives. How's that sound, boys?
Okay.
Sounds
like a
I'll make sure my guys do not shoot the tactical droid.
My homie's gonna get
all right, go brief your guys then. Go brief your guys.
What do you want Dagger doing?
Dagger, what do you feel like doing?
Whatever you need us doing. That's what we're here for.
Yeah.
How about we just do QRF just in case? I'm sorry, but that's the only thing I could pop my head in.
I mean, we can stick with a squad if it fills in a squad to have three squads instead of two.
Just let QRF and get ready to just drop wherever I tell you to.
Gotcha.
Misfit and sounds good.
Pointless arrows on the map.
Okay.
All right.
We need to be at the front of the column while we're doing this so we get all the spooky shit.
I agree, especially since I'm streaming.
The amount of laughing I did from saying advisor that long, I actually had to go and get up and grab my inhaler, which I haven't used since middle school. And I can still barely breathe. Why do you guys make me laugh so much? I feel like that's cruel and unusual punishment.
I guess that happens to unfunny people.
Ugh.
Hey, Misfit. Hey, Misfit.
Yeah.
I'm doing dual...
Who the fuck is on speakers?
Dual pistols only this up.
Oh, Lord, have fun.
I love pistols in this game. What do you mean?
Thanks, Mom. Like, buddy, you're still on speakers.
Yeah, like, 2-1, how hard is it, bro? Like, are you all a bunch of fucking idiots? Like, work that out. Come on.
Oh, Gustav.
Yeah, I remember that. I had that same idea, and I saw you rolling up as Venom.
I'm
like,
Gustav! I got it. Oh, okay, first off, that's pretty cool, but I think I know a better helmet for you.
A better helmet for me.
Yeah, you can pull off the Doom Slayer look.
Step off whenever you're ready. I'll be back in like 30 seconds.
The Doom Slayer look.
Kennedy actually said, now I have to tell my guy to do it because Misfit told me so.
Doombot on there.
It's a night vision goggle.
Really?
Yeah, go check it out.
Yes. What is it just called Doombot?
Yeah, Doombot.
I'm telling you.
Yeah. It's in the NVG section.
See, I'm wearing fucking based on Arma shit. What the? I'm allowed to use a BDU.
That's not even a stop sign.
I'm using a BDU. I don't care.
Where the fuck did Gustavo go?
I told him about a helmet.
Yeah.
Gustavo, stop.
So bright, when are we going?
And just like 2 minutes.
Is this good?
That's what I was talking about, yes.
Hey, you know what? I agree. I need to find a better uniform because that gray.
It's whatever Griddle
fucking
uses.
Flamethrower.
Yeah, he says he's not going to use it because he's a pilot, but, you know.
I was gonna, since it's an SCP one, I didn't want to use a fucking flamethrower.
Fair enough. Alright, give them like 60 seconds and then let's load up on the lats. We're gonna need lat assignments.
Matter of fact, this is 2 Romeo requesting a lat assignment to mark on map. How copy?
You do look perfect. Oh, there has to be a darker one, though.
No.
Gustav, come over here real quick. There's got to be a darker set of that armor to match the helmet.
Two Romeos is
Alright, well, you look perfect then.
Yeah. I do need to find.
I'm starting to slowly grow a heavier accent, and I don't know how to stop it.
You have an accent? Of what?
No, on LR.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, if we're ready, let's get going.
I'm waiting for the lat assignments, and they're not happening.
Does he know how to do it?
Yeah, well, I asked Fag? I don't know. If Fag should know how to do lat assignments.
Technically.
Do we have a lat assignments?
And then I'm just going.
Yeah, don't you see it on map?
Just because you
all the stinkies and just walk.
Hey, right.
And I get the overflow.
Yeah.
Personal opinion. Commander visors or yes and yay or nay?
Ask me. That's a misfit question for that.
No. I don't give a.
Oh, you mean for the look?
For the look.
Oh, the look is great, actually.
All right, cool. Then I'll stick
with
it.
What do you think of the art?
Oh, call sign.
What?
Go ahead, Annie.
Like
ready
that.
To take off. Out.
Here we go. We got it's go time, boys.
I realize why they're not doing lat assignments.
Why?
Because there's only one lat.
Oh, no. All right, load them all up. Let's go.
Okay, cool. When are we doing the lat?
Now.
Yeah.
Every time Kennedy comes and asks us for something, I say on LR, make fun of him more.
Let's get into the lat. Let's get this operation going.
Fucking Punisher.
In fact, this is Lombo Delta. Oh, message
is that
over.
CXO Peanut? Oh, wait, I made that joke already.
Hammer, in fact, this is Lombo Delta requesting a lat assignment over.
Last call sign, you'll be riding in CSP Bronze. It's lat, hot hobby.
Hammer, in fact, this is Lombo Delta. So I could be all out.
Oh, there's lat assignments now.
It says 223, so it's probably.
Yo, everyone, lat assignments are now on map. Go to correct lats, you nerds.
Let's go with 2-1.
2-1 is going in Walkie's lat. 223 is going in Bronze's lat.
Huh?
Bronze's lat is not Walkie's lat. Shouldn't be too hard.
It's this one.
Okay, so we need Wonky's lat.
He's flying in
I think 2-1's in Bronze lat. You know what? I don't care anymore. I'm just gonna get in the lat you guys are all in.
We're not even in one, except Izu. Alright, never mind.
Do you just wanna all go to Wonky's lat, cause it'll be empty?
Yeah, platoon, let's get into Wonky's lat. This is my
backup. We're all going to the same place anyway.
I'll just tell them, like, make sure they know they're in the right lat, cause it doesn't look like they know.
Well, because they're not.
All right, whatever. Let's just get Bronze to get us to the place.
Okay. Break. If you're not squad lead or team lead, switch to the intercom channel 1, please.
This one, please.
Yeah, listen to the Polish man.
Hey, Bronze, guess what? You have the entirety of Claymore 2 platoon in your lat. Because... people didn't read, so please take us to LZ Banshee when everyone loads in.
Yeah, sure thing.
You, Alizar, I got a real question for you. Did they really bring the walk?
Repeat?
Yeah, let me know when everybody's in.
I believe...
Oh, two in.
Yeah, we're all full, so...
Alright, let's go.
Yo, that ship, though.
Yes, everybody. Where is the dot?
It's the other way. Oops. Behind you.
To the north.
Ah, there it is.
Interesting.
No worries. Oh god, there's a ghost
hey,
hanging
Neo.
Out of the lat.
Does that crumble? It's-
if what? You once Longbow gets into their position after they scout sufficiently, let's task
far.
Them to go to
this?
The HQ.
But it's an op for it. It's small map.
Oh, that's fair.
If you guys don't be quiet, I'm gonna kiss you.
Oh.
Alright, no. Broken foot.
Who's got a broken foot? Who's got a broken leg? Hello?
I wouldn't worry about it. Alright, how are you guys going? Why am I so slow?
If you have a broken leg, that would be why.
I shouldn't have any. Why have I lost some blood already?
Check your pulse.
I love it when people call me on Discord for no apparent reason when I'm in the middle of this.
Hello.
I am muted.
I am normal.
Did you press Control C?
Oh, yeah, that.
Oh, yeah, that was. I thought I turned that off.
I said that like three times. Hammer 22 Delta, as I was dropping you off, I did hear my sound.
Let's go with 22 since they're going to get into the action first.
Around the landing zone, so be careful. What was Hammer on about?
I don't know.
Something about landing zone?
I heard that we were doing
222
Tag 2.
We are. Oh, I don't know.
Right, actually, about to tell 22's members what to do.
Well, I'm gonna be calling them 223. What do you mean?
I might call them 223 if I'm reading off a number. I might also just call them 22.
All right, let's follow the phase line a little bit to us. Form a wedge on me and let's go.
What's a wedge?
What's a wedge?
All right, you're a CR. Just stick close to us.
I made the joke first.
Hammer 2 and actual, be advised, the first,
lost signal we have, a little bit
north of the town, we'll mark a map, I copy him. Or there he is, Mark, sorry.
Yes, since I'm a CR, I'm gonna turn my flashlight on the whole.
Did you listen to that, Neo?
Yeah, I did. He said over, and then he kept talking, and then he said out. So, technically, out of spite, I'm just not going to respond. Because he did say out. Yo, when did we become a diamond?
Two, Romeo, Claymore, two, one, actual, interrogative. When are we clear to move 5 copy over?
You can move on now.
Two, Romeo, Claymore, fact, let's go.
Last call sign, 2, Romeo. You're free to move now. Have copy.
Wendigo, sounds.
To an actual, so I'll copy on last side. Okay.
All call signs, this is Claymore 27, be advised, in my professional opinion in containment, I believe we have Wendigos in
two
the AO, be on the lookout. Out.
I'm breaking the wedge so that I can stand behind you.
Wendigos, full send, hug them.
They're skinwalkers, boys.
Yo, I'm gonna let him rip Wright's face off first, and then I'll run. And then probably
I
also
see bodies.
A
lots and lots of bodies.
What do you? Yeah. Their condition? Are they mauled? Are they just dead? Ritual suicide?
Never mind, there's droids.
Yo, I love seeing nothing.
They are not bodies, they are droids.
They're droids, droids!
Claymore 2 Romeo, this is Dagger 1-3. We are on standby for QRF. How copy? Over.
Dagger 1-3, this is 2 Romeo, 8 from on last out.
Izu, no!
Yo, not seeing anything is great. The one time I can actually aim.
I think I
did
it right.
Are you sure you're a CR?
Longo show off.
Oh my.
I'm gonna go be on my team.
Is that how I kill a droid?
No, that's not how you kill a droid.
Guys, check, please.
In fact...
I can see a droid through a window. Like a story.
I killed it. Don't worry.
I'm not sure it's dead. Anyway.
I'm afraid they're gonna get scared by Punisher, and then they're gonna immediately murder him.
I got fucking scared by Snake.
Over on call signs, 2 Romeo, 0 Romeo, 0 over.
Boston Ramy Claymore 2 in actual.
Get off the roof! Get off the roof!
Yeah. And Sector 1, just clearing it out, nearly done. Yes, sir, he's going to cross the border.
2-1, 2 Romeo, 8 from on left, though.
We got droids pushing us from the tree line to the north.
Current orders are to repel the current attack and then let's get ready to move out.
Affirm.
Oh, I am by myself. This is bad.
The new class.
We're inside the building down the road on the south.
I don't have my... I wondered why. What was wrong with my kit.
Oh no.
Oh, I may or may not already be eating through my ammo.
Is Dagger still on standby, correct? Yeah.
Yes. They're ready for QRF whenever you are.
Alright, so once we may have them drop behind the droid forces up ahead here if they don't, you know, leave us alone.
They're droid forces. Do they have
043?
Say again?
Do droids ever leave us alone?
No, but I almost shot the peanut because he looked like a droid.
Everything looks like a droid. Yeah, the fog doesn't fucking help.
How you doing, Crumble?
So, are we gonna get a stitch?
Wendigo, front! he's just yelling at him. Okay.
We got him so quickly. All
right, I have a DZ. I want them to go on to Punta Plagueis and then meet up with the platoon. You want me to make a drop point?
Yes, please. Also, why are roofs deadly enough to knock me out?
I like how the illumination.
Also, one of my two medics. Where are you guys at? I'm with Braid.
Same.
Izu's also with me. All right, Neo, go ahead and tell Dagger to drop that LZ candy.
Claymore 2 Romeo, this is 2-2. That's a good one.
2-2, go for 2 Romeo.
I said we can stick me right by me.
Be advised, we have secure single one. There's a down, no spacecraft with 5 corpses of 41st believed troopers. I'll copy over. All
right.
Last call sign to Romeo. Start copy on last break. Dagger, this is to Romeo, requesting you to drop at DZ Candy and reconnect with the rest of the platoon as we push forward. How copy?
Last call sign, this is Dagger 13. Start copy on that. Oscar Mike out.
I fixed your drop point.
Okay. Do you think they'll see the white cum line?
The what?
I've made the line white, like
two,
back in
Romeo,
Misfits old
two,
days
two,
of doing stuff.
Asking over.
I can barely see that. I don't think they will.
Alright, we fix it then.
Do you want 2-2 to start moving?
No, let's hold here for a second while we wait for
two,
Dagger
two,
and then we'll push
two
together.
Romeo, hold current position at this time until we can get Dagger in here. Hack copy.
Tush looks like he's gonna steal it.
I am prepared to die.
Don't you steal my trench, boy.
I'm just standing on it.
What am I gonna do?
Where are you guys at?
On the front line. Over here, going on to the phase line.
Buddy disconnected from your channel.
We're gonna get ready to push out here in a minute.
Alright.
Where's that flamethrower coming
near,
from?
Near 223. He's in the east,
right? Alright. We are next to the down north class.
I can hear you.
Go ahead. Oh god, Sean crossing.
Around the down new class.
Crossing.
Grenade.
No, that was being thrown out.
Yeah, sorry, I'm throwing grenades.
No, we'd take a dug in just to the. We're coming above the two on the. Are you serious? On the Claymore 2-2.
Alright, trenching tools got eaten.
Okay. Once we get a Let's go ahead and start.
Two Romeo, this is 2-2.
Buddy joined your channel.
2-2, go for 2 Romeo.
Do we have a ship's audit or passenger's audit of this vessel over?
Probably. What?
Oh, that's call sign. I mean, we started basically at the same time. We're doing the same thing.
Of course, Baka's on the ground, leading out like normal.
You want me to tell everyone to push, right?
Copy. Yes. Hey, rock slides, watch it.
Last call sign, this is 2 Romeo, that's a negative break. All ground call signs, 2 Romeo, be advised. If A will begin pushing down your respective phase lines to the next objective, out.
You okay, Izu?
I don't know what the hell just happened.
We got a rock slide happened because we wanted to move. Alright, we're moving.
From your channel.
The guy who said he wasn't going to use the flamethrower is definitely using that flamethrower.
Yeah, he is, isn't he?
Yo, someone should go kick his shins in.
Yo.
Hey, Izu, can you pass me out?
I can't even see where it's coming from. Hey, have they dagger dropped yet?
Other than that, I'm good.
Their marker has, yeah. So presumably they also have. Also, that was
to get going.
My face.
We need to push forward now.
Marad, throw a UTD-7 down there.
No, not right now,
because
my
all
to Romeo, rush order, push down phase line, out.
Alright.
2 Romeo, 2-1 natural.
We're gonna be moving into fog, there's gonna be some in there.
Good, then we will fight close range. Come on, boy, come on, platoon. You wanna see the scary stuff first, right?
Izu's down. I'm leaving Izu behind and I'm gonna run
Buddy,
in front of everyone.
I'll deliver him to the medics then. Oh no, Servo's got him.
No, no, you run first.
Why is
this? You're the one with the camera.
Oh god.
I don't have any. This makes it worse because I have no.
I have thermals, but okay, I can still barely see anything.
Hey, bud.
Yeah, it's a droid.
It's a hostile droid.
Kill it.
It's just vibing.
Where? Servo, let me know when you're up and ready.
Izu's awake. He's moving. Coming. He is moving.
Copy. Commando droids, maybe web knights. Do not let them get close.
I'm using my marksman rifle as a support weapon. Oh, I can't see them.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I can't see them whatsoever. Night vision? Nope.
Yeah.
Normal vision?
Yeah, no.
Nope. Thermals? Nope.
I can see them, so I don't know what's up.
Normal vision's best in fog. Fog, you're kind of fucked if you use anything.
Well, normally thermals are fine, but when I'm working with the commando droids, I got nothing. Or at least the night vision on this visor is good.
Mm. Well, they got them. They're doing good.
Nope,
does Hammer need tasking?
I could give him tasking.
Yeah, give him a recon flight over the possible HQ. Yes.
Mind flip.
I literally hit this guy in the head 3 times with marksman rounds and he didn't go down. It was a
skill issue. Skill issue.
So where do you want him heading? The second objective?
Not to the second objective, I want them moving to the 8 possible CIS HQ.
Matter of fact, this is 2 Romeo. Can I get a recon flight over the possible CIS HQ after 040 break 057? Over.
So I'll copy 1-3 recon flight at its CIS HQ. Dispensing 1 times lat, hammer fact out.
Also, let's also get boots on the ground. Long
Romeo, this is Dagger 1-3 requesting third tasking. How copy? Over.
Dagger 1-3, Romeo,
the
go ahead
squads,
and keep,
northwest
push with
side.
The squads as they move down their phase lines to the second objective. How copy?
Last call sign, saw copy on that. Out.
Oh yeah, got that hourglass figure.
Yes, sir.
Hourglass figure, hell yeah.
He looks like a.
Ours is Longbow Delta, right?
What?
What?
Why am I green?
Yes.
Why am I green?
There's a green flare above us.
Oh. So, do I need to get, we need to like...
Romeo, this is Lama Delta, be advised.
We need a general warning for all possible anomalous forces inbound.
We are green across the board, hop up, over.
The last call fan, 2 Romeo, 8 from Lama Delta.
User in your channel timed out.
2 Romeo, Claymore, 2-1 actual, be advised, user even kinder, but I can describe as, Bigfoot on fentanyl with a deer skull on his head, that's just running around really quickly. So keep an eye for that out.
Claymore 2-1 actual, this is a Claymore 2-7. Be advised, that is a Wendigo. Be on the lookout for that. And kill on sight. How copy, over.
2-7, 2-1 actual, solid copy on last. The Sentinel Bigfoots are pretty hard to kill, though, and pretty fast. They actually
user
rush past us,
channel.
So expect them maybe approaching your position, over.
2-1 actual, this is 2 Romeo. Nope.
Oh, you guys run past him as well.
Oh, why am I lone wolfing?
Oh! Well, no, we're not!
Try to keep moving, guys. But,
fucking connect me!
No, you're green.
All call signs, be advised. Anomalous presence is in the area. AO, watch, check your fire and watch yourselves. Did somebody just get cast?
Probably.
Oh!
Get him!
Wendigo skull!
Whatever that comes, whatever comes with that.
Private Wendigo.
Yo, whoever's messing with the map markers,
What kind of beer did in Dodo?
Probably the one to go.
User left your channel.
The smarter ones were like, hey, what the fuck?
I've somehow arrived at the back of the platoon. Why do I always end up back here?
I don't know. You're not very fast.
The person who made the species.
Kind of hard to move map markers while I'm walking.
I'd have to get the links or something like that because I'm not fully.
All right, platoon. We're going in with 2-1.
I watched a couple.
We're gonna search this area for anything else.
But I have yet to fully read up.
Where's my main man?
You know, I fully understand the research into it because I know everything about the Lombaxes. Yes, from the
bearded guy. This is where bearded died.
Are you with the robber?
User joined your channel.
Is there just one of us left? Alright, Punisher stepping up. Alright, squad, get 360 going around right now. If you're not
advisor, no.
Some cover.
You have bad broken. I don't need CPR.
Two Romeo, this is 2-1.
Red flares, red flares, get your wounded and get back.
You're getting surrounded by droids.
Red
flares, red flares,
red flares.
All call signs, 2 Romeo, red flares, red flares, red flares. Find cover. Out.
It's us. I placed down the red flare. You fucking
flares.
Red flares, red flares, red flares,
red
flares.
Why would you do that?
Because I already had a red flare, fuck off, just accept
all
it.
All call signs, 2 Romeo, disregard last, Punisher's dumb, out.
Yeah, fucking listen to the LR next time, retard.
Well, I'm gonna sit there and let you finish while we got red flares.
Well, I got knocked out by mysterious means. I wonder what happened.
Yes.
Yes.
I don't know. I'm not thinking about what the Zeus would do. I'm thinking about what I'm seeing with my eye.
What knocked me out?
I have no idea. Maybe Punisher's stupidity.
Bruh, you're sassy today.
I ain't done anything.
That hit. It just starts.
Alright, ooh up.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure.
Anyone in Alpha stepped up?
I'm stepping up right now.
Hey, fam, I'm pretty sure it's just me only.
It's just full talking.
Neo, I don't want to alarm you, but I think we are literally surrounded on all sides.
By Wendigos?
By droids and Wendigos. Yeah, also Wendigo right there.
To an actual the classic movie, Scooby-Doo and the Loch Ness Monster. This fog is thicker than pea soup. Can we at the base get that toned down a bit so we can see more than a foot in front of us? Over.
I kind of want to deny him that because I want the immersion.
Well, that was to advise, or not?
Yeah, that was what I was saying. So advisor. I mean, I'll see what I can do, but it's elevation, my friend. So it's a bit hard to like dumb it down in one area, and not
the
other.
Right. Yeah, right. Are we to carry on pushing?
No, but we're gonna shift ourselves to that big red thing over here in a second.
To the castle over.
Was there nothing? Was there nothing left?
That's called time to Romeo.
No, there's like a few enemies like behind us. Nothing worth like worrying about, I guess.
All right, then I guess up there is where we need to go to that base.
All right, I got. Like, if you want, I can have like my three members of 2-1 just push up there and scout it out.
Sure,
no,
we'll have
that.
We'll have the dig line.
Just me and Botox now.
And Servo Izu apparently Tutu's mask has, if you want to go help with that.
I don't think their mask has, I think they're dead.
Die? Yes,
I'm up. Mask has dead, close enough.
He has been reborn in
so
new,
where are we going?
A new nut.
Well, take Dagger with you then, Punisher. New tasking 2-1 and Dagger. Move up to that facility up there. Check it out.
I am on the hill, surrounded by droids.
Where are you?
I'm back towards the bridge now. There are droids to the north. There's droid. That way.
What do you mean on thing on the hill? Is that the HU? Is there something else there?
There's northeast. There's a fuck ton that just spawned northeast.
I meant that more to.
Why can't I not move?
Right
anymore?
And where he wanted me to send 2-1 and.
Cool. I still have no idea what you want me to do, which is pretty great considering you can't tell me.
The one
also,
I'm shooting at.
Dying. I'm gonna pick you up and move, so if you bleed out, it's not my fault. If I bleed out, it is kind of my fault, yeah.
What happened? That doesn't make sense.
Run away!
Ow!
Go away!
I don't know, Neo.
That's the funny thing.
Come back here, you coward. Neo, I don't know. Neo, I don't know what keeps hitting me.
I'm gonna grab a shield out. Also, grenade.
That's a fucking nade.
Yeah.
To Romeo, this is 2-2, be advised, we're a hatchling,
over. Oh. I just rolled a nat 20 on my respawn check. I believe Bright's still down.
Oh, is Bray alive or are they dead?
Bright's alive.
Bray?
All call signs, current orders are to hold position and not die. Additional Kez and Sid Rep. Over.
To and Kimber 2 and actual, we're currently just north of Sector 3, pushing up just to get a bit of elevation to engage anything we can see towards the compound. Cast check is a green across the board because we basically just all died to reinsert the high copy.
Last call sign to Romeo. If Ramon last out.
How's Bright?
Bright, please get up. Yellow, green, green.
You got him quick?
Oh, for fuckity fuck fuck's sake.
In where? In the HQ?
Yeah,
I'm gonna
Bright
is
hurt. Yeah.
Bright's dead.
Bright.
Can't tell
Neo,
me.
The cool. Big that, giant oh, facility with the red dot lines. I'ma kill that man. Well, hello, Dova.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Killing clinkers.
But if you're gonna do that, you gotta be in a squad.
I am in a squad.
Which one?
2-2.
Oh.
Kind of like, they're going up on my freaking... The sniper. Oh, sniper.
Oh, dang it.
They keep going up on a hill, and as I walk up the hill, I die.
Oh. Well, that happens.
Then again, there might be anomaly surrounding that hill.
Yeah, there probably is.
I forgot about my 15SA.
I gotta get rid of all this useless ammo because I'm doing dual pistols. And this time I'll actually save it. And we're not gonna do that. We're gonna do this. What killed me though, honestly? Happy Halloween, everyone. Please don't land on me. Please don't land on me. I am scared. Oh, you scared me there for a second. Alright, I need to get to the mark of the lost signal area, number 2.
Yeah, I know. I'm literally the, like, basically the only person we're inserting.
Oh.
So I literally just came back to, like, oh, like, you're the third squad I've taken.
Neo.
Yes?
Do you see the big red triangle?
Yes, that's where Dagger is going.
Thank you.
Yeah, I see it.
Also, 2-1 went to the castle to do Overwatch, which I also think you wanted, but I never told them.
I didn't want that. But whatever. Sorry, I'm talking to the other platoon staff.
Oh, there's a rock face there.
Oh, you just knocked out Hazy.
It's okay. Hazy again.
Alright, I'm gonna get out. Bye.
Why'd you land?
Do you hear that?
You don't have right of land?
Alright. How's it going, boys?
Gotcha.
Yeah. I killed the Wendigo, I'm happy.
No, put the lightsaber
down. Yo, Kennedy doesn't usually do stuff by himself, but dang, I kind of agree with this one.
Castle?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go up to the castle then.
Yeah, that's where Servo was going, and then I lost track of Servo, so I'm just going to assume he's up there.
Yeah, either. Let's go.
Is it a castle?
We're going the wrong way of Servo and Izu.
It might literally just be... Okay, it's just rocks. Why is it, like, castle-shaped on map?
I don't know. But we need a landing zone for him. Get the other squads ready at a rally point of your choosing, Neo, so we can get them in there.
Wait, so have him rally and then we'll push in?
Yeah, let's rally up in the castle rock area.
The one where 2-1's at?
Correct! It's not hard!
It's okay, Neo. I think you're doing... yeah.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Where'd my platoon staff?
Kennedy says he's tired of being lazy, which is kind of weird because that's not what he normally does.
I went on 60 and I didn't hear him say that.
Kennedy is complaining that the detachments are pushing the objective before GI. They kind of are. Kennedy is like ranting, so I just imagine me simplifying it down a lot.
I'm about to hear it here in a second.
Like Kennedy says he's getting on 220.
Right. We need to get our guys moving in there because currently the detachments are doing our op for us. So do you want to get everyone moving?
I told them to secure us a landing zone only, and now we're gonna get Hammer to pick us up. I want both.
Tell him to fucking slow down there.
Servo, I need help.
Neo, get
where the, are you?
Get us rides in there, and tell him that. Tell Dagger to hold their position until the platoon gets in there.
Dagger, this is too Romeo. Requesting to hold position and go ahead and secure the landing zone so that we can get a lat into the area. Additional same orders are to Longboat Delta. How copy?
Did you just roll down the hill?
Why is there purple? That's not what
your
we
body's
need.
Ragdolling all the way to the bottom.
Yeah.
Or it's teleporting.
You're pressing pick up for 2x Claymore 2 squad, as well as HQ at LZJPEG grid ref 034 break 058.
I don't like your attitude, man.
To be taken to the CIS HQ. How copy?
Oh, it's yellow, okay.
Kennedy's still on net.
Negative.
Probably not.
Okay, well, I told them to hold their position so we can get in there.
Yeah, we should have been telling them to fall back about 5 minutes ago.
Fuck, I followed detachment.
I died
I
and Neo didn't
thing.
Know what to do.
I was telling
I,
him
I
what
do
to
fumble
do,
around a bit
me.
Without Bright.
What?
And they should know better than to fucking do that as well. I'm gonna give them an earful.
Yeah,
okay.
I sent them in, I thought, well, what if they
just guys in Claymore 2, like, negative CEO for CMB,
no, they
you
do that.
Get them in there, get them in there, get them in there. Bring the lat. Let's load up on the lat here, walkie's lat.
Affirmative. I can never just ride in that. It's always get in the ball turn.
And get in the ball turn. Get in the ball turn.
Because my primary image just been.
What's the primary?
Your fault for taking non-standard shit. Just blind eye.
Are we looking at Claymore 2, Romeo, this is 2-2. Request for tasking over.
Are we? 2-2, this is 2 Romeo. Current tasking is to move to LZJPEG and get in the lat. How copy?
Tell them they have 30 seconds to get here, or otherwise they're going to have to wait for another lat.
Additional on last, you got approximately 30 seconds before lat takes off and you have to get another one. How copy?
Yes, you can't move.
Yo, it's pissing piss outside.
Skill issue.
Could you get a heal from a misfit? I just asked for one, but he didn't give it.
I don't know how pissing piss is skill issue.
But they will be flying away.
Yo, can I press all the buttons? I never get to
press
my
button. Right. Yeah, I mean, there are my people running here if you can wait a little.
Go to, for 2 Romeo.
Last call sign. This is Dagger 1-3. We have secured a landing
yes.
zone for Claymore.
Log.
LZ is LZ secured. How copy? Over.
Last call sign to Romeo is from on last. We'll be landing approximately 1 mic to 2. How copy?
Because he can't.
I say we just take
call
off.
Signs, I'll copy on that.
No. He's not doing that on purpose.
Okay, we all in. Thank you for waiting.
Go. LZ secure, pilot.
Last call sign is advised. Same
yep. Yeah, I got you.
Advised, this is 2 Mike. Gonna get a Z heal for CMB Izu out.
When you said the next one could be Casper.
That was Neo. He messed it up.
What? Don't blame this on me.
Looks like he got punched. I'm dropping you guys right next to the AATs.
It just messed me up that hard. You know,
right. I'm taking the right hand side.
You can still have a drink.
Take the left hand side.
That sounds good with me. Do it. Elazar, you hear that?
No, I didn't.
You take left. They're taking right.
Copy. Which is left?
Figure it out.
Probably the better idea, yeah.
Grenade. Advisor, this is Claymore 2 in actual interrogative, because Bearded has a massive skill issue. Would you be able to get an arsenal so he can resupply his non-standard gun, the big stinker? Right?
I want flares up in the sky over here as well, Mio.
The one time I can't do my job.
Follow me with Baka, we're gonna clear this area out.
I don't put flares in any of my kits.
This is fucking nothing.
Okay.
Matter of fact, go for two, Romeo.
I was gonna try to add flares, but I don't
see around, so make sure to PID again.
Okay, what was that hint we had? Alright, tell Dagger and Longbow to proceed.
Are you sure? You sure you don't want him to hold so Kennedy doesn't try and stab someone?
Be advised, there's a barrel right near your position to the left of the gate. Tell him to get his stinky ammo from there out.
Advisor, this is you and Ashill. Thank you.
We need to find the main terminal, Neo. Servo, Izu, you okay?
Yeah, we're moving to the walls to get in.
Copy. You may need a lat to do that. What is this?
Teleport pole. I'm gonna go to tower top level.
Are you sure? Alright, well, Neo may have just gotten himself hurted.
Oh no, I'm good.
Alright, I'm gonna go into the room. Hi.
I'm gonna go find this terminal because I want to press buttons.
If it explodes, my own platoon staff is rebelling.
Okay, if it explodes, I'll be so happy.
All signs be advised. Current orders are to clear this entire HQ and report any findings you may find to me. I'll copy over.
The misfit energy is flowing straight into me.
Where'd you go again?
The tower top floor. Oh! I may have found a button. Shut down code number one.
What was the thing that it said then?
What thing?
Hold here, Neo. Don't touch anything. Servo, I already started touching it. Make your way up to the top floor.
I can't get over the wall.
Get a lab.
The Zeus sent said there were three of them.
There are three. Do we have to do them in order?
This one's number one, so.
Well, let's find number two first.
Aww. Okay, I'll stay with this one. You guys go find the other ones.
This is number intel.
Sure, we can come to the corner and keep, like, jumping up. You'll, like, glitch through it, kind of. Like, at the very corner, keep ace jumping. Like, at the very corner, yeah.
This one doesn't have it. This is not the time to not have a flashlight.
You have night vision.
I do not have night vision. This kit...
Actually,
You gotta be my seeing eye, dog.
I think I have a mag light in here. I don't know if you can use...
I don't know either. I need an Acer and SIP rep.
What call signs to Romeo, Acer, SIP rep, over. Number one's in this one.
Alright, I guess we're... So, Neo, what was the message advisor sent us through the little web thing before we go?
I can't remember it exactly, but I believe it was... There's three shutdown terminals in the area, hit all of them.
Here's the thing about that, there's only two
Claymore over here. Claymore 2, Romeo, this is Dagger 1-3.
Yeah, there must be another one
message
somewhere
else. Over.
Dagger 1-3, go for 2, Romeo.
Claymore 2, Romeo, this is Dagger 1-3. Do you want us to help with clearing the compound? I'll copy.
Yeah, A-firms,
over.
Especially since we lost most of 2-1.
The last call sign to Romeo, that's an A-firm. See if you can find any of these terminals out.
Alright, cool, me and Izu are...
I
Perfect. Go to the teleport pole in the middle of the big base and go to the top floor and get ready to press buttons.
Hi, hey.
Hey, recap.
Don't press anything.
Just got us.
So, is there three buttons up here?
Ow, I hurt myself, Neo.
Good job. With no medics nearby.
I got armor.
So where is this thing?
There should be a teleport pole in the middle. I think somebody's up. Hazy's up here.
What
are you doing up here?
We're getting some squad guys up here.
What the fuck?
You're not supposed to come up here.
Well, I mean, technically, we are supposed to come up here, but, like...
Just us.
Yeah.
Go back. Go help your squads.
Did you really get
on? Neo, start pressing buttons.
Start
pressing buttons. All call signs, this is Claymore 27. Be advised, I've given Neo the button pressing order. Prepare for exfil if need be. How copy over?
Uno.
One, what Delta copies off?
I'm in pain.
Oh, wait.
This one doesn't say shutdown code.
This is just intel?
Yeah, I feel like I shouldn't press this one.
Ask advisor.
My button pressing instincts are going off.
Ask advisor.
Hey, advisor, this is 2 Romeo. Should I not press this button? My press...
User disconnected from your channel.
Instincts are telling me no. I'll copy.
Oscar sign, this is advisor. The intel said that to shut down this facility so we don't have any more weird anomalies, you have to press those buttons, over.
Press it.
Advisor,
just
to Romeo.
It.
Yeah.
User in your channel
head shut down
out.
Intel. This one just says intel. How copy?
Tell Misfit the
Oscar
door's
sign,
broken,
this is
someone
advisor,
opened it.
That might be because I'm an idiot and didn't fucking... name it properly. I don't know. Ow.
Okay, we got it.
Okay. I figured Misfit might have put a red herring button or something.
I didn't even know you could put in multiple intel buttons.
Well, no, the interaction thing just had different names on them.
This doesn't have one either.
Yeah. I think we're short one.
Advisor, this is Claymore 27. Be advised, I don't know if it's right or not, but I think we're short one terminal. I'll copy over.
It might just be somewhere else.
I fell again.
Oh no. Hi, Kennedy, what do you want?
Oscar sign, this is advisor. Negative, there's the lower level, upper level, and then the top level. Have you been to the upper level? Over.
I'm going to the upper level now.
Alright.
I'm getting shot at.
The way into the base is not working.
2-1, this is Claymore 27. Be advised, I want you to go into the facility's lower levels and look for terminals to press. I'll copy
it.
Over.
How do we get to the lower levels? Also, my alarm.
I got shot.
I'm guessing the teleport pole.
Is there a lower levels?
Yes, there is.
It's right next to a shield generator, which is incredibly worrying. I pressed it. I'm now going the opposite direction.
Okay, which way now? Ow!
Oh, it's bright.
Okay, everything's about to blow up.
All call signs, this is 2 Romeo. Attempt to get out of the base
Kennedy,
as fast as possible, even against
the
engaging enemy's
forces. We need hammer to land now. Everyone to get in. They have...
I don't know where you are, Izu.
Additional on last, we're gonna try and get hammer pickup for
everyone. Basically,
where
we were just at, we couldn't get in because the door is literally on the opposite.
Why are they walking? No,
of course it is.
Drop the AAT.
Go back to your team. People head to the lower levels and get in the lot. We're getting
second. It gets up.
Yeah.
Everyone, get in.
Left here, it is on you.
Under it.
Come on.
30 seconds. They're dipping.
Yes.
User left your channel.
We are evacuating from this base. So.
Last call sign 2 Romeo, from Alaska.
Pilot, we got 15 seconds before you need to dust, no matter what.
Alpha,
solid, hurry up.
Mud seat.
They better hurry up.
15 seconds.
Lats running out your seats.
Actually, five. Yeah, there's one like boat already. No, oh no, there is no.
Alright, just.
There's four seats left. One seat left.
Alpha's in.
About them.
Havoc, no.
Whoa!
Yo, I wouldn't say I told you so, but I absolutely love saying I told you so.
What do you mean?
I totally called that blowing up.
Of course it was gonna blow up.
Yeah. But it's always the same thing.
Now, did the droid make
it might have not blown up.
I mean, it's not like they're gonna have a big giant
user joined your channel.
I wasn't sure until the last button had a shield generator next to it.
Did we find the clothes we're supposed to?
No.
We probably should have
waited until we pressed the last button until we found him.
No, we were just shitters today. And once again, Bruce, I am not ready to put any lead.
We got three tanks.
Why is he...
Four tanks. We got four tanks.
Why do we have these tanks?
Yeah, why not?
Because I was told to grab them.
Who told
why not?
You?
Congrats!
How are we fine? How are we perfectly fine?
Lockdown, if you're not ready to platoon, then
the
I'm power definitely not ready to platoon our
team. Land us on the ground and get out, everyone get out
yeah.
360.
Punisher is us.
This is not 360.
Fire north. We still have stragglers over there.
The base was under attack. I did not realize that.
Defense line set up. I copy over.
I don't think it matters. I am getting 2 frames a second right now.
2-1. We need to be going east.
2-1 on east, 2-2-3 on west.
Giving us a defense line on the east.
You got it. I already was telling him to do
Kennedy
it, but he's
already
not doing
got
it.
It.
Who's behind
it? Are you crashing this train either?
Rumble?
All call signs, this is 2-1. Can I get a threat baser over?
Fair. Motherfucker. Radio, I was going to drop the flight grid. Get on that defense line, hombres.
And I died.
You want to push that out a bit further?
I didn't know where you freaking went.
Yes, I'll get them a second.
I don't know.
After the screen stops shaking, I'm gonna get a good fucking view of what's going on. Why is there a bunch of people
dying? Did the hologram just pull out its gun and walk off?
Yes.
I advise you from the troopers that were captive inside of your lab before you left. We were not able to get them out.
I almost shot you, servo.
Sounds like a skill issue.
Well, you're a droid, so.
Who's the dumbass?
That was a 9,
but yeah, there's a lot of interrogative. Can I have a tank?
Where did all the droids go?
I killed most of them.
Oh, we'll ask for some too, Romeo. That's a negative for now, maybe later out.
Last call sign, 2-1 actual.
Clones, all forces need to stay at the current their designated dig lines until I give otherwise the orders.
The all ground call signs, 2 Romeo, move to your designated dig lines marked on map 223 on the west and 21 on the east. Heck,
user disconnected from your channel.
Can I give 2-1 a tank?
He already has it. Hold on one sec.
What? Okay.
Oh, he just took. Hey, turn out! Turn out, Kennedy!
2-7, 2-1 actual, my time, go away.
2-1 actual, this is 2-7. Be advised, I'm asking you to turn out for orders. I'll copy over.
Last call, send 2-1 actual, why didn't you just say so?
I was!
That's probably what you were saying, right? Also,
hey, I want you and your squad to go sweep through the southeast with
the
your
hill.
Oh, Hey, I thought I was just talking to a tank. Hey, take your guys, go sweep through the base on this side with your tank. Get Bearded in too.
I will TK which. Right, anyone?
Fine. Just get it done. And he zoomed away. Why did you give him a tank?
Is the person in the AAT allowed to be in the AAT?
Which one is in the AAT?
I have no idea.
No.
No one's in it anymore. I guess they got a brain and got out.
Okay.
Oh, what the fuck?
Neo.
Yes.
Let's get rid of 223's dig line and have him push up the mountain. While 2-1
push up the mountain to the south?
Yeah. They're gonna sweep and clear. Tell them to follow their phase lines and sweep and clear.
You want 2-1 to also follow phase line?
Yes.
That's called karma, you ran me over.
I'm here to help. Hold on. Are you giving the order or am I, Neo?
Not yet. I was waiting for Punisher to finish.
I can't even hear him then. What? I thought he...
Because he's on 35.
Oh. Well, you could talk on it still, can't
you? Yeah, I can, but I try not to talk to people while they're talking. Since Punisher's running as 2-1's RTO.
2-1, 2-2, this is 2-Romeo, requesting you begin moving down phase line, sweep, and kill any droids in the area. How copy?
Dagger needs to now go to the northeast and sweep and clear.
Additional Dagger 1-3, 2-Romeo, requesting you move to the northeast and sweep that area. How copy?
Last call sign, soft copy on that. Out.
That side.
2-Romeo, this is 2-2. Can you say again? Over.
2-2, 2-Romeo. Begin moving down blue phase line to sweep and kill anything in that area. How copy?
Last call sign, this is Claymore 2-2. Good copy on last message. Out.
Oh, my. Right down.
Advisor, be advisor, May 9.
Last call sign, this is advisor. I did nothing to touch your tank. This is why I don't allow you to have vehicles out.
Is it just me, or is it just like
no gadgets?
Putting tourniquet. Also, welcome back. Goodbye, Brian.
Advisor, this is Dagger 1-3. Message over. Last call sign, this is advisor. Same message.
I'm acting as chef.
Last call sign, requesting a TP
and
for
who's down. What
CID
is going on?
Havoc. And CSP knock. How copy? Over. Plus cosine.
Anomalies. Are we in an anomaly right now?
Hello. Do you need a medical attention?
Yeah. Ugh.
Everyone needs medical attention. Yes. Right. I think we are in an anomaly. That's the only thing that makes sense. Because I'm also getting hurt.
You're getting shot at as well. You know.
From
and there's massive amounts of desync going on.
Northeast. There's a whole bunch of droids on the hill.
Platoon, fall back into the fob.
Where's
my shield? There's my shield.
Look for the blood god.
Alright, I respect that. Why are they yelling at each other?
Are they ever not yelling at each other?
Yeah.
I use you. We need an axe on your
That's,
face.
That's droids right in front of us. No, they're not. You need to call out when you guys are coming by, alright?
Oh,
who scared the hell?
Where's your best place you guys, Longbow, can set up to cover this airbase?
Honestly, bro, nowhere. It's flat everywhere.
Did I accidentally shoot anyone when I tried to spray?
What about
Longbow
on top of the acclimator?
It's not an object.
Dang
you can
it.
Walk right through it.
Alright, just do what. I don't know where Aura is and whatnot, but just
Aura
do what you can, okay?
Aura's gone.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Aura went to get charge. Food.
Oh, okay, just do what you can, then Biscuit.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the
he's
rooftop,
specifically Biscuit.
Or you can go up into that,
There's too many people in there.
Okay.
The
I mean, we could take a
clear,
lot aside from a lot, but that'd be kind of boring.
Oh, shoot.
Can't go up
hey, there. Recon, do you think you can get, Zeus perms and we could do our funny helicopter?
Probably not.
I was talking to the wrong V1.
No, you were, but I mean, it's kind of too late now, Chief.
Good point.
Yo, can I stop dying for like 2 seconds?
Roger,
no.
Roger.
Dude, who's
too
funny when
you die?
Are they doing another
look
red?
East. Look east, look east.
Oh my god,
east.
Blew up.
This is Team Radio, good effect on target.
Is that all those droids over there? Shit.
Bro, Izu, move! You're in the
is
way,
that more Wendigos?
Yes.
Probably.
There's droids east, Izu.
I didn't grab any overcharge.
Yeah,
Wendigos!
You know what would be kinda cool is if you ducked.
I'm gonna go touch it.
Right? If I shoot you because you didn't duck, it's not my fault. I warned you.
So here's the problem. We got droids coming into the southeast. Dagger 1-3, this
like,
is Claymore 2-7. Message over.
Claymore 2-7, this is Dagger 1-3. Send your message over.
Dagger 1-3, Claymore 2-7. Interrogative, are you guys currently doing all right over there in your sector? How copy over?
Last call sign, you were being stepped on. Repeat your message. How copy?
Dagger 1-3, this is Claymore 2-7, sit rep, over.
Is everyone okay?
Claymore 2-7, this is Dagger 1-3. Dagger 1-3 is having fun. Out.
Alright, well if they're having fun.
I don't see anything, I'm gonna be honest.
Break, this is Claymore 2-2, Maskas. We are currently at our Claymore 2-2 marker. We need help.
Claymore 2-2, this is Claymore 2-7. Saw a copy on last break. Dagger 1-3, this is Claymore 2-7. Be advised, move your position, move your forces to Claymore 2-2's position and provide covering fire as much as you can. How copy, over.
Last call sign, saw copy on that. We'll provide fire and support out.
Hey, Servo, Izu, let's get you guys over there to help with that, huh? What you think?
Which way?
Claymore 2-2's. Or south-ish.
Pretty much south.
I don't have time.
Are we just kind of the whole
thing? We're just kind of like fighting everything at this point.
This is kind of a mess. Maybe we should have just held
those
back.
Those
threes
got murdered because of spacing. That was a wrist rocket.
Ugh.
That should not have happened.
Space out, move. Space out, move.
Those are the ones trying to get closer.
User disconnected from your channel.
I think they got overwhelmed at the last second.
They're getting overrun right now, yeah?
Yeah.
Water physics don't,
Do we need to have 2-1 to retask, or are they all dead?
They got shot in the ass, they should be fine. Their dagger's there to clear them out.
Well, I meant for 2-1.
What? They have 2-1 move to 2-1?
No, I'm asking if 2-1 is not all dead or not.
No, it was just their fucking command staff got blasted.
Don't worry, guys.
There's
one
a west on the roof. There's like there's a there's a like a demon looking thing.
Exactly.
Right, help! I need your expertise.
Where are you then?
It's approaching.
Charging.
That's a charger.
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 Yeah. We got a Hulk guy.
Where? Where?
At the base. Oh, we need to get everybody back
to base. I killed it,
it's
dead.
Oh, okay.
We might just want to pull people back anyway. We're a bit overextended.
Stand, tell them to stand by for their orders. Last wall protocol.
Pull back and then stand by or stand by?
Stand by for your orders. We need to do last wall protocol.
Let's go sign the same message.
Oh my
god. Oh, what the fuck just happened to 2-1?
Hi, Nia.
Sorry, I'm having a stroke. I don't know if Kennedy was stupid or if what just happened was stupid.
Advisor, this is Team Romeo. Give me a sec, guys. I just came back from the afterlife.
Smasher, like, destroy all of those glass. 2-1-2-2-2 Romeo. Hold current position, wait for further orders. Out.
Romeo, this is Claymore 2-2. We are currently at the Claymore 2-2 marker. We see a massive undead forces coming from the east from the road. How copy, over?
Last call time to Romeo, 8 from my last out.
I gotta make this quick, Neo.
Got a bunch of zombies coming from the road to the southeast.
There's enemy armor up.
What are you doing?
I am making
dig
lines.
Defensive lines. Okay. Keep getting a shot.
Okay, we're good. Let's go.
Pull everyone back.
Tell everyone back to their dig lines.
Oh, call signs. This is 2 Romeo. Everyone pull back to dig lines marked on map near the Republic FOB.
Last wall protocol.
Last wall?
Last wall protocol.
Last wall or glass?
Last. L-A-S-T.
Additional on last. All call signs. This is 2 Romeo. All protocol out. What is your fancy name you got?
This one, it's part of the Imperial Fist.
2 Romeo, this is Claymore 2-2. If you want us to fall back towards the new defense line, how copy, over?
The last call sign, 2 Romeo, A from my last out.
They're chasing you, Neo, move! It's right behind you!
I am in fact running.
What happened to my gun? Oh, there it is.
Oh, I see it now.
Yeah, he used to buy it.
Why do I have stun now?
Kind
of petty. Oh, he ate him!
I don't think this thing is able to die.
Yeah, it is. It's gotta kill the whole launch. Nade out. God's
there
dead.
We go.
Candy, run.
Oh,
it's dead. Also, Kennedy has died like 8 times in the past 20 seconds.
I know.
I'm surprised he survived that hit.
I'm just gonna let the big dude.
Izu, please tell me you're getting some good clips here and there.
Nah, I keep shooting already.
Also, I didn't authorize the use of AATs. Get him out of there, whoever squad that is.
Yo, whoever's in
the AAT ever taken care of?
Wendigo's. He got smashed into tiny little bits.
Look, I say let him go, but I not keep killing shits.
No, literally, right is telling you to tell you to get out of the AAT.
Advisor, this is Team Romeo. Question over.
Let's go sign and advise the same as Trevor.
Advisor, this is Team Romeo. Is the town of Azudit and Cobraid right next to us to the east needed to be upstanding, or can it be accidentally demolished by 500 kilogram bombs? How copy?
Call signs, this is Advisor. It seems you've repelled any attacks of anomalies and CIS. You may come back to your little squares and get in your little formations of a debrief, over.
So, advisor, this is Team Romeo. I'm hearing no arguments. Thank you, Al.
This is Endex.
You Mystic forgot to tell everyone that they're you.
All forces need to go back to Endex. It's Endex. Tell them it's Endex.
Just a vacation because I like to see pretty fireworks.
Oh,
copy.
Is it Endex though?
Oh, call signs. This is 2 Romeo. Be advised. This is Endex. Everyone return to the base for debrief out.
If you talk in a funny accent, everyone pays attention to you.
I literally said Endex. What?
Hey, Servo.
Yeah.
I've lost a lot of blood.
I've lost a lot of
but I did not die. Oh wait, I did die because Neo let me die.
Oh, okay, he's undead. We got the ring for the debrief.
I've had one death this entire op.
Really?
What?
Really?
You know, normally I believe that our platoon knows generally what they're doing, but the amount of times I've said something
that
to someone's face...
That is not true.
You just realizing that now?
Hit me with
the
power
amount of times
of
I've
God.
Said
no
something
problem.
To someone's
Thank
face
you for being here.
Just haven't listened is like...
Oh, what am I shaking?
User disconnected from your channel.
Or Alabama tornadoes.
Oh, I'm also bleeding out. This is kind of fog.
I mean, I'm pretty sure your screen will be shaking if you get caught into a tornado.
I think Hush just died.
I did tell Hammer.
Pretty neat debrief out copy.
Oh, I made it.
You guys think you should order a cheeseburger before you land?
But it was fun.
Bro, I don't know how much more clear I could have been.
Where did I put the star on?
Hey, yo, Mr. White, I don't feel so good, man.
Oh my lord.
Yo,
that's okay. Well, that we make Mr. White. Mr. White.
I need medical. Mr. White over there, you should probably get on Whisper.
Maybe when I go near him. Either that or I'm gonna one-shot maybe him as like a bug. And then he picked me up and I was like, oh no.
Hey, Kennedy, by the way, I caught you on that. I caught that all on film, by the way, Kennedy.
Well,
I'll send that to you later.
Thank you.
Make sure y'all learn whispers.
Oh.
I really
did you have fun?
It's the only way they will listen to me.
Did you have fun?
What the hell is going on?
Carter, did you have fun? Oh, damn it, I can't poke your shoulder. Yes, now I can. I should have the right angle.
Why? Who? Buzzer.
Make sure you're on whisper.
Buzzer, please.
Buzz, apparently you're not whispering.
Yeah, what? And you're being a mouth breather, please.
Oh, my bad.
Breath check 2.0?
Okay, is everyone here now?
What the fuck?
Probably, I know.
I'm not gonna do it this long this time. Advisor, this is 2 Romeo ready for debrief.
Hey,
how copy?
3 and 3.
I considered it.
Now it's 2-2-1.
I want it to be noted, I considered it, Misfit. I thought.
Alrighty. Happy Halloween, Mimas. Hope you enjoyed the op. Bit of fun, bit of lax. We did this last year and it went well, and I'd like to think this year went just as well, if not maybe a little better, depends. Yeah, it was good fun to Zeus. Lots of new toys for me to play with. Those special zombies at the end, a lot of fun. Me likey lot. Especially when I went toe-to-toe with Kennedy and smashed his face in, but then he respawned instantly, and that's big, big
user
bad.
In your channel timed out.
Yeah, hope you all had fun. Hope you all had fun, like, coming up with costumes and dressing up. Bit of a meme op. Once debrief is over, I want a group photo as well. Bright, you got anything?
Yeah, you guys did fairly well. I'm pleased with the performance and whatnot. Yeah, everyone did a fantastic job, and happy Halloween. Do we got
Neo?
Yeah.
Yo, it's kind of whack when
you're
kind
of on whisper, my guy.
That's kind of whack, bro. There you go.
You know what's kind of whack? When I tell people to do things and then they just completely ignore me all whatsoever, that's kind of whack. Especially when I'm telling you stuff that Wright told me to tell you, that's kind of funny. Okay, that's my thing.
Servo?
Funny droid go burr.
Very true. Dagger.
Dagger had fun. Dagger did dagger things. Thank you for having us.
Thanks for coming out, Dagger. Hammer?
Hammer had fun. Hammer did hammer things. Yeah, about it.
Dope. Longbow.
Longbow had fun. Thanks for having us.
Top. Thanks for coming out. Anything from squad leads?
Can't kill me, bitch.
Gone once, gone twice, gone thrice.
Nothing important.
All LCR easy.
Cool beans. Okay. Akari, you got anything real quick? Seeing as you're like a spectator. No, cool beans. Alright. Fucking.
Bunks?
Give me 2 seconds to jump the trick on me. No.
No, not bunks. We gotta do a picture.
No, we're gonna do a picture. Everyone get in position for picture while I look for something as well.
Where?
Where?
Bright, you organize anywhere that's lit.
Alright, so right here.
Everywhere is lit.
Sit on the table, Hammer.
It's lit.
Alright, anywhere but the table. Get off the table.
Oh, damn.
Wow.
Platoon staff near me.
You're facing away.
And we'll be facing towards the globe over there.
Facing towards the hollow globe. Yeah. I'm gonna stand right next to Bright.
Real gamers get on the.
There you go.
Very slow. Why are you pointing that thing at me, bro?
Yep, this is good.
Alright. Let's get this picture going. Everyone in your poses, you got 5 seconds.
I don't do poses.
I'm gonna put my balls on 6 heads.
This is the only time I'll ever do a pose.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, say cheese.
Potato. Ah.
Stay still, stay still, stay still. No. I'm getting multiple.
Don't listen to
I need to poop.
Don't conform with society.
Welcome to my life.
Elzar, right. Do it in your
you're
pants.
All dismissed. Peter's taken.
Bro, I love how my game froze
everyone
right as
that. No
debrief. I need to go eat.
User left your channel.
Did you get the joke I was making?
Omega looks bad.